such a fuss. Read with Biff, Chip, and Kipper.
这套书在京东、淘宝都能买到正版的。在这里，茉莉的学习之旅推荐给大家。
Dad had six hands. Chip had a hand too. Which is Chip's hand? This is Viv, said Chip. She's my hand. Biff got the eggs. Such big eggs. She put them in a box. Such a lot. The hands ran up. Chip fed them. Not too much. Viv is upset, said Chip. Such a fuss, said Biff. What a bad hand. Hush, hush, hush.Chip put the hands to bed. Shush, shush, shush. Such a fuss. But Viv did not go in. Biff and Chip hid in the shed. Hush, Biff. A fox got in. The fox ran off. Shoo, shoo, shoo. I can soon fix the pan, said Dad.Viv is a cool hand, said Chip. Yes.
OK, 我后边是一些问题。好，这个就正好有一些简单的练习，越高阶就更多的练习。
Which fox much?
希望对小朋友们学习英语有帮助。希望更多人开始阅读、学习和思考。茉莉的学习之旅刚刚开始。Bye!
Peace!